coffee somewhere. Tell you what, buddy.
Alright, for warm up,
guys, can't hear you. A little louder. Trying to tuck this thing up. There we go. Yes. You got an extra student.
Okay. All right,
that's that might be a
grab your jersey. Just like you said.
So what's going to happen?
Point of defending, holding.
Oh, my bad.
We're playing doubles last night.
Yeah, you got good arms, you can throw everybody. Throw everybody. Pretty much everybody's a beginner.
Defense, so you don't want them to score in this goal here. what are you? Do you remember?
I am a something with.
Because of the lawnmower.
Thank you. the ball goes out of bounds on either side of the goal, it's a corner kick only if your opposing team kicks it out. Then it's your ball, so you get a corner kick. If you kick it out on the side of the goal that you are defending, that is the other team's goal, so it's a goal kick. Got it?
I never understood that rule. Well, you need to understand it before this unit's over.
A lot of times,
you get to kick it by yourself.
A lot of times, the goalie does kick it, but depending on the strength of their leg, the distance they can kick, you know, they might not kick. So if they have a weak foot, you don't want them kicking because they can't get it upfield. So the opposing team can win it and have a straight shot on goal because the keeper's not boxed.
Okay, so it can be anybody.
Yes. A lot of times it is the keeper because they do have a strong leg. If not, the sweeper or the last defender kicks it. And a corner kick, that is whenever you have the ball and you're serving it up to your goal that you're going to score in, then it's normally a wing, the outside midfielder. And we have the wing on the opposite side, the two forwards, and the center midfielder in front of the goal trying to score. Okay? But whenever we do a corner kick or a goal kick, it's basically the same techniques to kick it. So we're going to work on that right now. Whenever you do kick it, you want to kick it with the top of your foot about here. Normally along your big toe. And with your non-dominant foot, you're going to step on the side of the ball. And that foot is going to be pointing wherever you want the ball to go. With your kicking foot, you want it to come under the ball about right here. And you want to lean back. Whenever you lean back, it's going to put the ball in the air. If you lean forward, it's going to keep the ball on the ground or it'll give you like a line drive. A lot of times if you're shooting, you're going to lean on top of the ball so you don't sail it over. Okay? So get in your pairs and I want you to width of the field, kicking into each other. Trying to serve it up so you can have your goal kick to the corner.
Thing is so loose. I can't. This thing is falling off so bad. Thank you.
of a team.
What's up?
We have way too much time left.
Bang, bang! You heard him?
She's trying to work on corner kicks.
Thank you.
nasty with this sweater.